curiosity. Science, I think, is a truly human.